In the last video, I showed you how to fix a BMW gear selector. In this video, I will show you how to disassemble and reassemble a BMW gear selector switch cover and the difference between the ceramic one and standard one. Let's start with this one. First, tools. We need a plastic card. If the plastic card is not doing the job, you can use a blade, but be careful. A screwdriver, T6, and T20. This selector is coming from a BMW E70 X5. This is different from this. This is come from a 7 series F01. You can see here the base, the difference. This type of selector, you have this ring. You will need to slide it to the left, like so, and fell down. You can see here where the ring is catching, and on the back side the same. You can see where the ring is catching. After that, you will take your plastic card and be careful not to destroy the letter. You make way like so. To separate the cover from the base plate, first you come here and pry it out, then you will go on the other side and carefully to the base. And the same on this side. The cover is off. This is a plastic cover. The parking button, you will need to slide it down. This is the parking button. The display will come off easily. This is have a rubber seal here. After that, you will need to take out this 4 screw with T6. After that, you can take out the switch housing with the LEDs. This plug, you need to take it with easy. This is the switch housing with the electronic boards with the LEDs. After that, we have rubber base for protecting the ribbon cable. Then you unscrew the T20 screw. And pull up the base. But careful. This is very, very hard. But the first move is hard. Like so. Be very careful when you pull this to not destroy the ribbon cable. This is the base, the letter base. Here it's a mark from somebody rings or I don't know. You can change the leather, you can paint it, you can change this base with a new one or a second one. And the ring at the base. And this is the rest. This is the ribbon cable with its plug. Okay, on this one, this ceramic, you can see here it's have a crack. This was done by me. This is very hard to take out. This is real ceramic. This is not plastic painted or metal painted. For take out this ceramic one, the same, you will need to put your card between the base plate and the ceramic and careful you try to pull it out. Here you can see the crack. For this I use the blade. Now it's a bit loose. You can see here even from the factory have a metal reinforcement because this is a weak spot. The parking button the same. You pull it in down and you'll take out. This is the case. The same the front display. I'll take it out. The difference between this one and that one, this is this have a plastic cover that will catch the ceramic part. In this cover it's held in place with this wrist screw. After that we can take out the switch housing, the switches, unplug this plug. This is almost identical with this one, but it has some difference. If you can see here, it's different. And in the rest, it's the same. This difference from here, this notch here, is for this plastic to go here. In this one, you cannot put it. The same, the rubber protection, the T20 screw. And be careful, you pull it out. And this is the base. This is different from this one. It's longer. Have this nice stitching here. This is from a 7 series. This is more luxury. You can see even the leather, it's a little bit different. Okay. Now for the assembly, the same. Put the ring back, the base. Be careful with the cable. Push down to the face, put back the T20 screw. After that, you take the switches, connect the plug back, put the switches back to its place. Before that, don't forget to put the rubber. All the 4 screws. The face, the display, the front display. Okay, first, before I will assemble this back, I want to show you the difference between this one and the ceramic one. This is plastic, this is ceramic. This is real ceramic. This is have a feeling, it's cold when you touch it. It's something special. This is very heavy. And in grams, this have 40 grams. This have 12. Big difference. That's why BMW charge more for this option. And after that, you'll take your parking button, slide it back in its case, and put the face back on the selector. And the last step, slide the ring back in its place, like so. And that's all. And this here, it's a 5 series E60. It's a little bit different. For this one, you need to take out the plastic cover of the release button, like so. You will have two small holes here. Okay. Then, with the plastic card the same, you will pull towards you the plastic case. It will come out with the face, with the display. This is different. You see, it's in one piece. And you can see one here. It's totally different, even if the exterior look the same. These are the tabs that they are holding the faceplate cover. These are the tabs from this. These have the same the ring at the base, but you will not switch the ring. To put it back. And that's all. I hope you have learned something new. If you find this video interesting, please hit the like button. The YouTube algorithm loves the like button, or recommend to the other people to see my my videos. And stay close for a new video.